This is Mr. YouTube, better known as CJ. He's 18 years old. He's a male. He may not be as tall as the other contestants, like Luke, or not as good looking, like Caleb, but there's one thing he can do that they can't. Make YouTube videos. In the last 4 years of his high school career, he's been in pursuit of making YouTube videos. Sorry, cringy YouTube videos. And in doing so, has lost touch with reality. However, his girlfriend insists that it was the multiple concussions that he suffered that caused this. He sits there believing he will win. You're a loser, Mr. YouTube. You hear me? You think you know better than me. You think you know better than everybody. You are going to cry all alone after today. But in the meantime, you might as well try to entertain the crowd in front of you. Sweatpants off like this. Play an invisible drum. Play an invisible trumpet.
Trumpet sound.
Drink some invisible water. Oh wait, no, that water is real. Mr. YouTube wants you to watch his videos. Mr. YouTube wants you to watch his videos.
Subscribe.
Mr. YouTube wants you to watch his videos.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy a healthy dose of
prolonged eye contact. 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 Prolonged eye contact.
Lick your lips to make it more comforting.
Do you want to see a magic trick? Do you want to see a magic trick? Do you want to see a magic trick? Then pick a card, any card, psych.
Magic isn't real, you idiot.
Read a book.
Magic isn't real, you idiot.
Read a book.
Magic isn't real, you idiot.
Read a book.
Magic isn't real. Or is it?
And at that moment, CJ's 18-year-old cynicism melted into childlike wonder. He never knew that there could be so much magic in the world. A world of possibilities, Mr. YouTube. What do you want to do first? Film? Yeah, you can film a video. Fly? Yeah, you can fly your drone. Wait, what are you doing? Oh my, what are you doing? Wait, Mr. YouTube, what? No, stop it now. No, stop. Anyway, in the distance, Mr. YouTube saw a beautiful fairy. A fairy so beautiful, in fact, that actually made him proud to be called one in high school. He then came across an old bridge with a troll standing on it. Mr. YouTube knew that to pass, he had to answer a riddle, and the troll spoke thus.
Logan Paul.com/shop.
And then, as Mr. YouTube made his way to the other side of the stage, he saw a drone with five propellers in front of him. A pentadrone, if you will. And the drone spoke thus. Hello, Mr. YouTube. I've been looking for you. I was just hanging out with Casey Neistat, and I thought I'd be... He was safe.
for now. However, the dark thoughts would soon return. But, in the meantime, Mr. YouTube, all this miming stuff's kinda getting annoying. Why don't you give him the real thing?
My voice is so freaky natural.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe!
Like and subscribe.
This is the end of Mr. YouTube's talent. Thank you for watching Mr. YouTube's talent.